Language.Foundation's video dictionary, helping you achieve understanding.
The hot period between early July and early September, a period of inactivity. Canicular days, dog days.
Become our student and get access to effective and free educational materials. Subscribe to our channel to become a part of our growing community and to learn English effectively.